hell's going on down here?
Look. Fox are tearing this place apart.
Oh, what the fuck? Come on. Really? Button. Push the button. What do you gotta do? Space. No? Attach it. Let's go. Up, 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 up. Need to get up. What? Thanks, girl. What the hell? Who's shooting at me? Fuck it, mosquito.
Do it.
You bet.
Where do I have to go? I don't understand. Where do I have to go? Downstairs? Or is it leading me to? Ah, bitch! Shit, another one. Where'd he go?
There.
Get the mosquito.
Salt, take him.
Thanks, girl. Shit, they're still shooting at me. I see them. Shit. Oh, this guy again? Fuck me. Run, you fucker. Be good.
Do it.
Medical kit.
There.
Come on, come on, where's the medical kit? Where's the medical kit? There it is. Got the ammo. Thanks, girl.
Great.
Where'd he go? He's right there. Right behind me, isn't he? Motherfucker. Run, run, spacebar. Alright. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming. Where is he? Motherfuck.
That's all I have. Booker,
give me. Give me.
Appreciate it.
Miss? Shit, I don't care. Run!
Take this!
Thanks, girl. In the vending machine. Okay, I don't care. What is this? No, nothing. What about here?
Yeah.
Thank you. Fuck out of here. Is that any more? What? Over here?
Maybe it shouldn't. Think you can pick this? Back there at the shop. What you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.
Do it!
I need a medical kit. Thank you. Is there something up there? Gimme. Okay, good. Reload. Three of eight. Okay, what's over here? Burst gun. I don't want the burst gun. Alright, let's go. Let's get moving. What's this? It's already busted. Return the sender. Huh. Okay. No, I want my shock.
I see a locker deck over there.
Oh, you do? Oh. Well, there you go. What you got in here, huh? Nothing small. Nope. Okay. Nope. You can't do it. Sure. Give me that. Thanks, girl. Wait, what's that? The mailbox. Okay, what's in here? Shotgun ammo.
Elizabeth!
What's down here? Oh! Lockpick. Go through here, okay. Excuse me? I think I am. Have we been here before? Okay, there's nothing else here. Okay, let's just go. Who? Who's here?
Sniper, get down!
Aw, damn it.
You'll die here!
Motherfucker. Did I get him? I think I did. Alright, let's keep moving. Up the stairs, let's go. Which way? That way. Are they running? Let them fight.
Go ahead.
Let them fight. We're just gonna. Yeah, let's go this way. This way, okay. What happened here? This way, okay. Just keep going. You got it?
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock?
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
Oh. Okay, let's go find her crypt then. Upstairs? Any money here? No money.
Need a lock picked.
Child's play. There. There's the graveyard. My mother's buried.
Up there or down there? Can't go this way.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
Yes.
Shotgun.
Elizabeth!
Alright, let's go downstairs. It's over there. Hold on, I wanna know what this is. Okay, what am I stuck on? F, lock. Elizabeth?
Go ahead.
Oh. There you go.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door or do I have to go in without you?
Alright, I'll open the door then.
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
Okay, so open up. What the fuck?
You see, child. You chose to follow a false shepherd, and he has led you astray. What I do for love. What lion does not cringe to see their cub in pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Holy shit.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Save your mother is raising the dead.
Come on. Where'd she go? I need some health, though.
Thanks.
Give me some goddamn health. Health, hello. There we go. Where is she? Hey, you bitch. Damn it. Okay, got some shields back. I need health, damn it, give me health, stupid girl. There you go,
here.
Thank you.
That'll do.
Definitely. Where'd she go? Where's your mother? There she is. Damn it. Okay, where is she? Where is she? There she is.
Sorry.
Can I get her?
I found ammo.
Good. Where is your goddamn mother?
What is she?
What am I? My God. Is she the source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, and will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as a true loss,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like us all, Lady Comstock exists across time.
She's both alive and dead.
We perceive being off.
He finds this condition. Disagrees.
Perception without comprehension.
It's a dangerous combination. Look! Footsteps! She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
Marty on it.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
Okay.
They're sarcastic.
So...
there's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah, I noticed.
Where's she going?
She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
Find the three tears. Do I have to go back down? I already searched them. Oh, fuck's sake, don't tell me they're back here. Are you guys on my side? No, you're not.
You need salts.
Wait, give me salts. Yes,
thanks.
I do. What the fuck? What the fuck? Give me salts. Okay. Get out of here.
Go ahead.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Shit, I need healing. I need fucking healing. Damn it.
Found some money. Want
oh,
it?
Sure. Thanks, girl. Okay, now where do we go? This way. Here.
It's locked.
Okay. It's done.
It's a tear.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
Hold on. I want to see what's in here first before I go into. Oh! Three locks. Anything else over here? Found it first money. Yes, open it. Open it. Open it.
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, I made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse
to come across so lifelessly.
Alright, let's go find next tier.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong?
She's almost feral. She's a reflection. I don't know.
Ooh, escape! Fucker Cyber! Yeah, see, I know.
Do it now.
Motherfucker. Was it Z? God damn it. Did I get him? Oh, oh, there's still more of them. Where is he?
Elizabeth!
Okay!
Where is he? He's up there somewhere.
Take it! Take this, hurry!
Got him. Okay, where do we go? Down here? Okay. What's this? RPG ammo, yes. Now what? This way. Upstairs? Oh shit! Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you, girl.
Fireman over there!
Are we good? Are we good?
Soft, take him!
Thanks, girl.
No!
You okay? Get the fuck out of here. Okay, that's full. In here.
Found some money.
Oh, nice. Thanks, girl. What's that going over here? That's supposed to be glow over here. Lockpick. What the fuck? Press the button? Sure. Leave here. Alright, finally. With this, I'm gonna end this episode right here. Like, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out, everybody.